In this video, I'm going to show you how you can share your mobile phone screen when you're on a call using Google Meet, whether you have an iPhone or an Android. I have videos that will show you how to do the same thing on Zoom and WebEx. I'll include a link in the description below this video so you can check those out. Let's take a look. Here I have a couple of slides that I'm going to share with everyone dialed into my Google Meet meeting. And when I get to this next slide, I'm going to want to share an app that's on my iPhone. So here's how I'm going to do that using Google Meet. So let's come down to our web browser here. And if you are on your Gmail or logged into Google, all you have to do is come over here to your apps and click on Meet. And then the screen will pop up. And anything that you have scheduled, you can join from here or you can join from your calendar if you've scheduled the meeting as a Google Meet video conference. So let's go ahead and click on this so we can join. And then this will allow us to join from our PC. I'm going to click join now. So here I am dialed into Google Meet, and as we can see down here under participants, that I am currently dialed in as the host on my PC. And if I wanted to start sharing my screen, I can click on present now, and I could share my screen and I could start sharing my PowerPoint presentation. So what I want to do is also dial in. So in advance of the meeting, I'm going to dial in as a participant on my mobile device, and then I'll be able to share my mobile screen that way. So let's go ahead and do that real quick, and we'll show up as a new participant on the call. From your iPhone, make sure that you do have the Google Meet app installed and updated on your phone. Once you have that, you should be ready to go. Just go to your calendar and let's click on the meeting here and we'll say join with Google Meet. And let's click on join at the bottom. Now we can see here on the computer that I'm also joined as a participant on the call. And so from here, if I need to share my mobile device, we'll go ahead and do that. I'm going to click on the three dots down here and click on share screen. Then I'm going to select Google Meet and click on start broadcast. Now I can pull up the app that I want to display. And I can show my viewers everything on my phone that I want to present to them. When I'm done sharing, I just click on the red time button up in the top left, and it asks to stop broadcasting. I just click on stop. And that's how you can share your mobile screen during a Google Meet call. Be sure and leave me a comment below and let me know how your presentation went. If you found this video helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up. To like it, you can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Be sure and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.